for many years. I've been going through the magazine every year and admiring the women on this list. And I know some of them personally. Some of them work in my office. Some of them are my clients. They are absolutely admirable. The work is absolutely admirable. And when I found myself on this list, I was absolutely thrilled. And then when I came here and I realized that I have made it to the top 20, I think I would have fallen off the chair had my husband not held me back. I've been very lucky, and I have to be really honest about this, because I have been very lucky with my male bosses as well as my female bosses. And I have said this in various interviews that I don't think I would have been where I am today had it not been for the bosses that I have had. And as far as difference between male and female bosses, I think that I have had equally good male and female bosses. So I don't think it would be fair for me to say that one is better than the other. But I do want to say that the idea that I should be on this list was that of Hepzibah Pathak, who is a female boss, and women championing women is the way to go.